short practice, a few serves, kind of a Western serve, extreme Western serve. So previously I used extreme Western serves, where I used this side of the string bed, kind of like this. Now I want to use the opposite side of the string bed, so it's much more like the front side forehands. So I'll begin with an extreme Western serve. So my mid palm will be on bevel 8. So that would be the same as the kind of the extreme Western on the pronated, on the rear side forehands. So that's kind of the terminology I'm using. And an advantage with this would be getting topspin on the eastern serve. So the eastern serve has the mid palm and bevel 2. So it's just the opposite side. And so if you're using an eastern serve and you want topspin, that's where practicing this kind of asymmetrical grip might come in handy. use the right aussie, which is the normal forehand aussie, and I'll try to get topspin off. A left semi-eastern on the serve. So a semi-eastern is at 65 degrees. So a normal semi-eastern, that's on the rear side of the handle. Then I'm using the front side semi-eastern forehand equivalent of the for the serve. So this will be slightly more difficult. I'll have to get more tossing on it compared to the other ones, compared to the extreme restaurant or the mild Hawaiian grip. Closer. So I'll try hitting it so that the follow through is on the same side as the forcewing. It's kind of like the reverse bogey grip. Practice that one some more. I won't stay too long in it, so I'll switch to another grip. So I go to the right semi-eastern, which is the same as the rear side forehand, and I'll just try to get topspin off it.